A tsunami.
Wait, really?
Yes.
We should go swim in it.
Are you crazy? We could die.
No, swimming in the tsunami is just like regular swimming, but with a little bit of spice.
Everyone, get in the car. We have got to go.
We won't be fast enough.
Please, I drive like a NASCAR driver. That tsunami will never catch us.
Why couldn't we have moved somewhere like Nebraska or Georgia or North Dakota?
But no, we just had to move to California where there's wildfires and tsunamis.
Come on, we have to go.
I am not leaving. We literally just got here and I haven't even gotten my tan yet.
We have to go or else we will all die.
No, my tan is worth it. And if that tsunami wants to come for me, let it come for me.
A few moments later.
Oh my goodness, what happened? Does that sign say Japan? I'm from California. Did I really get carried across the Pacific Ocean?
Look at this. There is a whole boat on top of my house. Like, how does that even happen?
The whole town is gone. Wait, is that a Walmart over there? How is Walmart still open?
Look, I hate to make this all about myself, but could someone get their butt in a boat and come out here and pick me up? Because I am not about to swim in this nasty ocean.